These are radio transmissions intercepted from Russian soldiers in Ukraine.